initiative and personal organization to bring peace and stability of Gaza. I have been very much honored whenever I wanted to have some telephone calls. You've been very kind. Yes.
Well, the most important now is the ceasefire, and the day after the ceasefire, of course, it has been discussed among all the parties involved, but what we want is to reinforce the Palestinian Authority and to reinforce, you know, the calm, stability, and the good prosperity of the Gaza citizens. That's the reason to call for a reconstruction conference in Gaza, and then that will be, you know, the best answer we can give to the people of Gaza.